Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I hope you've got a wonderful week. I'm coming to share with you today just a flip through of this is kind of ambassador case in like ambassador case file folder or journal. It has loads of pockets and it has some openings, some writing spaces like here and here. When you flip those kind of openers, you can open it and you've got pockets behind and some stuff inside, and again close it with those kind of openers. And this is totally recycled Amazon book box, if you know what I mean. When you do order some book from Amazon, it came always in a box like this, or it doesn't have to be just book, something smaller which can be wrapped in a book like this. So I use that box like this. So I use that box and I kind of upcycle it. So here we've got pocket and there are some ephemeras. And this is sold already. Same pocket is here on the bottom. So I'm not gonna pull out everything. I'm gonna leave it up to new owner to get surprised. So here we've got pocket, and same style of pocket is here on the top. And from the other side, I choose those beautiful pictures as decoration. We've got another pocket here, and in that pocket we've got envelope. And this is embellishment I created last year. And I know I shared those freebies for these film strips. So I will try to have a look. If I will find that video, I will share it down below. And here we've got a small opening writing space. It's mini pocket here for tag. It's pocket here. And this can be open as well. So writing space here, and it has pocket here. Here we've got a like triple fold with this beautiful, gorgeous lady. It's writing space here and here. And it's pocket behind with some ephemera. When we flip it over, we've got this pocket here. It's opening here with that can opener. And you have here that small booklet, and then mini pocket here, opening here with writing space, and pocket here. So it's like cascade, multi openings. And another booklet is here. Here is space maybe for some ephemeras or maybe for your photographies. When you open it, you've got pocket here, writing space here. And here inside, we've got some ephemeras. And it's large pocket behind, so you can slide something bigger in there. We've got another mini folder here with many pockets. So when you open it, you've got pocket here, large pocket behind. We've got pocket here. Oh, come on, come here. Pocket here for some ephemeras. And this one, it's like writing space. I just sticked here that beautiful lady, just like decoration. We've got another opening here. Again, this beautiful lady. These ladies are from those boxes I shared last year. So I just use those images like decoration. We've got again that string pocket here, large pocket here, and space for tuck here in this pocket. When you open it, you've got again exactly same beautiful lady writing space, and pocket here, pocket here. Here's big space maybe for your pictures. Another large pocket here, and I think, yeah, I made this one like top loaded pocket, and I should put there some decorations, some ephemeras. I forgot to put ephemeras into this folder. We've got another pocket here, pocket here. It has so many pockets, so I'm gonna take just small tags to navigate. Pocket here, pocket here, pocket here. And we've got two pockets, one here and one on the top. That's all of these pockets. This is like pocket folder, like totally pocket folder. I'm gonna slide there those mini tags to show. Oh, here. So it's this mini folder, and here we've got another opening. Again, big space, maybe for some nice picture. Pocket here, writing space here, and another large pocket here. So any kind of ephemeras, tickets, anything you want. And here we are on the end, and I've got again same opening like here on the front. So it's here, and it has some tags and space here for some pictures. So I went very fast. It's just because I want new owner to, you know, to have some surprise, to be happy from what new owner will find in this journal. So that's why I went kind of fast. I hope you did enjoy it. I love all those pocket folders and books where you can stack so many things. So this one, it's pretty much full of pockets. We did this with my Patreons last year. I think sometimes in August, I guess, we made this one. So if you would like to know how to make it, go to have a look to my Patreon. I've got there so many tutorials, so many videos, all kind of ephemeras, even ephemera I don't have on Etsy. You will see, there is so many ephemeras and digital collections. So this is my sharing for today. Thank you so very much for sharing your time with me. I hope you are all well. Have a wonderful day. Take care about yourself, and I hope I will see you next time. Bye.